Let's get to the news at 5:02 and breaking overnight, a call for shots fired and a stolen Kia left abandoned after running into a home here in the city. Rochester police say this happened just before 2 on Ferncliffe Drive. Police say there was gunfire nearby, and while they say it's unclear if that's related, they are looking into it because of how close the gunshots were to the crash. The house has some minor damage and the people inside the vehicle took off before officers got there.